Hey everyone, and welcome back to Metroid Dread. Last time, we basically started up the game, did what seems to be a majority of this area. And based on what I'm seeing on the map, I'm guessing this is our main area where we need to go. But there is a problem, which is this area. So, why don't we just go? There isn't honestly anything I have to say, so just feel free to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And, without further ado, we are able to go. Okay. Okay. So there's this area. Oh, I see. Okay. You have one chance to escape when captured by an ant. Oh. Okay. Let's go up here this time around. Oh. So, Oh. Okay. That something happened. Oh. Okay. All right. Oh. He can't come down here, can he? Oh, he found a shortcut. And that's where I decide I'm out. Okay. Anything this way? Okay. We can't go there. That's a way we're not supposed to go yet. I guess we're supposed to, kill them? Okay. Nothing works there. Wait. We need to even go there. I'm about to die. I'm about to die trying to figure out how to even open this. I wonder what that is supposed to be, though. Okay. Did I just come here for nothing? Wait. Okay. So they're way over there. Can't go back up there. No way of finding out how to get in there. Okay. Maybe I should have been in the room with the MI. But wait, I know we can't really go in here, but... okay. Okay. Yeah, we are not supposed to be there. That's some death. We're not supposed to be there unless we have something. Oh, nice. I actually want to be back here. Oh. Well, unfortunately, it's the only way we can even go, however. We can't go in there because that's death. What do I do? What's down here? Charge beam acquired. Focuses beam energy
to unleash a powerful shot. Press and hold Y to charge and then release the fire.
Alright. So those can open up these kinds of doors. And it can kill powerful enemies. I think looks like we're going in the right direction. It's now. Okay. Okay, I don't think we can go there.
okay. Making way. All right. Weren't we here before? Because this area is looking a little familiar. Open. Oh, this was, we were here already. Okay. Wait, we weren't here. Oh boy, this is new. What's happening? Oh boy. Oh. Well, I messed that up. At least I know we're making progress. 'Cause I literally have not seen this area before. Wait. I know I was in his line of sight, but okay. So we can't go up there. Wait, it's not even in the area this time. Oh boy. Okay, 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 okay. This is, okay, how do you escape when it catches you? Okay. He's not there. Oh, there. Oh, no. Okay. I know if I, yep. Come here, come here, come here. Oh, oh. Where do I go? Can't go that way. This is... Have we been here before? Okay, is this an area I've already explored? Yeah, I've already explored that. Have yet to explore this, however. Okay. Okay, this seems like I'm in a later area. Can't go there. or there. Guess we gotta go back in the room with the, with MI. Or not, because now we're locked in. I can't go there, clearly. Can I kill you? What area did I just get to? This is new. Are we in North? Are we in North here all of a sudden? Where did we go? Okay, we can't go there. What is this? Okay, now that's open. I don't know where we went. Or how we even got here. I don't think we can go there. There's a whole lot of this we have to explore. I want to go back over to that, to the MI. That can be destroyed, but I think we're gonna need to come back here later. Yeah, we're coming back here later. Wait.
Uploading data.
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a Chozo warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility the two are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Magma Supply system that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
Alright. Well, we're making progress. Oh. We can go here now. Nice. Are we supposed to go over to that? I don't even... Hello. Hello. Goodbye. How did he not see me? Okay. Wait, we can go in here now. Open this door. Okay. Go over here first. Oh, welp. Looks like we made the right choice. Is this supposed... Why did this look like that one boss from Sonic 3? He's even shooting rings. Do I kill you? Am I killing you? Your mother brain. You're some sort of mother brain. Alright. Okay. Here we go again. Oh, am I? I hear the music, but where is he coming from? Okay, okay. Let's try this again. Okay, maybe that was a bad choice. But I have what I need to kill you. Let's try this again. I said, let's try this again. Had it aimed all perfectly. I see what I have to do when he catches me. Come here. Oh. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. I needed to be shot down. I know that hit him. Where is he? Oh, there you are. This is a stupid thing to do. How is that not killing him? Oh no, he's coming from behind. Okay. Oh wait. So okay, I noticed something happening to him. All right. That's all I had to do. Spider Magna acquired. Okay. I like that. We're like Spider-Man all of a sudden. Or Spider-Woman. Or Spider-Gwen, whatever. Alright though. Now that's taken care of. Wait. Okay, we can't go in there. I think I'm probably gonna end off the video somewhere at this point. I mean, I know there is a boss somewhere. I know there's a boss that there needs to be done somewhere in this area. I know there's another boss. And I also want to find it. Okay, after roaming around for a few minutes, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go next. Like, there's a lot left to explore, but there's a lot left to explore in this area, so but then I know there's a boss here, but I don't even know how to get to that. So I'm just gonna end off. Now, if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, feel free to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.